What's good, world? Summit's back. And I ain't gonna lie, I may have just shuddered a little bit when I turned this thing on tonight and I saw that we were 6-2 and we're playing against freaking Iowa State and we're not ranked in the top 5. I'm not ready to talk about what happened. I'm still not ready to discuss what went on in that Nebraska game. If you want to discuss it, man, be my guest, but we're not doing it today. We're going to get after it. We're going to play harder than we've ever played before. And we're going to absolutely try to bury every team left on the schedule. I'm serious. We're going to bury every team left on the schedule. And just hope and pray that it gets us a shot at Indianapolis and against Notre Dame. So, welcome in. I'm glad you're here. We got to go to Ames, Iowa. We get to play these McDonald's colored, I think white, oh, maybe cardinal, all red. I think white looks, gold looks like we're gonna go white. All right, so they got the white ones. Oh, those look kind of nice. I wish their helmet could be white. Oh, that'd be good. All right, we're going, should we go gold pants? I don't know. I think I just like tradition, man. We'll stay with the black. Actually, let's go all white. Let's just go white tonight. All white. Let's go white shoes. White the team color is good. That looks dope. Need to change it up a little bit tonight. Something. We're going to get after him with the Buffs offense. Thinking of doing 3-4 multiple just because. Or maybe the 3-3-5. Just because. Let's do it. Who cares? What's up, rapper? How we doing, brother? Not a basketball fan? You don't check out the basketball streams? Myself focused. I picked a new defensive playbook. I went with the generic one versus the one I've been using before, and hopefully, I hope and pray things gonna be all right with it. I mean, that's the prayer. We gotta see how things turn out though, for sure. All right, so you can see our defense, man. We're giving up points. They're good. They're running. They got the third best running team. I think they run. They run that option attack. So this could be a quick game tonight. Quick one for sure. Let's go, boys. The Buffs. They're here in Ames. Beautiful Ames, Iowa. If you like that sort of thing. All right. Two top running defenses in the country. They don't pass the ball much. Not run defense, run offense. Here come the Cyclones. Let's go. Let's go, boys. The Cyclones are here. I wish their uniforms matched their helmets, though. Come on, EA Sports. Cyclones welcome in the Buffs.
Ames, Iowa, at Jack Trice Stadium, the site for this college football.
Jack Trice. What's the Bert Musburger? You are looking live at a sold-out Jack Trice Stadium as the Cyclones welcome in the number 14-rated Colorado Buffaloes. I miss Bert Musburger. He was so fun. All right, boys, let's go. Especially when he saw, like, a hottie sitting on the sidelines. He's like, oh, look at her. Let's go. Rush defense has to be on point today. My front four or front three linebackers, we got to be assignment sound. Take care of business. We'll run this nickel 3-3-5 Sam. See if we can't just hammer him.
So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today.
Hudson. All right. They're going option. They're all over it. He gets five. They may pass the ball. They just may. All right, option. We are going to focus on the quarterback and hammer everybody else.
It's second and five here. Ball on the 30.
Reverse option pitch. Yates is there. Nice job of fighting off the block. Brian Washington only gets 1 yard. Let's go, boys. Let's go. So we bring out the speed.
And the goal line defense digging in here.
They're going to throw it. There's nothing there. Colorado does a great job, and Willie Hunter had no one to go to. He threw that thing to the stands. Like Moxley does in Varsity Blues. So the Buffs' defense looks a little bit different than it did against Nebraska, as Nebraska just marched all over the field. Roquan gets a chance to return this. Let's go. Get outside. Okay, Roquan. Doesn't want to go down. So Jack Trice full today. Well, it's going to be interesting to see how Colorado does. We saw the glimpses of what they could do in the passing game, but man, our line is all for the run. Jeez. Teams are really doing a good job of preventing me from running my option, at least out of the wishbone. Might need to run it a little bit differently. Second down and 11.
From their own 38-yard line. Second down.
There goes Dortch. He gets six. That's what he does, man. He's just a bulldozer. Third and five. I feel like I'm gonna run option. See if we can't get Mac Ryan going early. Oh, spins. He's gonna have a first down. He does not go down on first contact. Wow, such a strong player. 9 yards there on first down. So Colorado, 14th in the country, looking to get back on the winning side of things. Oh, he's got him open. J.D. Ray breaks a tackle down to the 31. That freshman's really starting to come alive. Had to get that ball out as fast as he could. So here comes Colorado, moving the ball on Iowa State. Something that we predicted probably would happen today. Option. Nice pitch there. Mac Ryan's got inside the 20. He got a block from Marvin Gray. He's down inside the 5. Oh, they said he stepped out of bounds, but he got 27 on that carry. What an option by Darian Hagan Jr. I don't know who the wide receiver or the... No, it was Gaskin. Gaston absolutely destroyed a safety. Cut block. Got it done. And he got the corner. He's got a first down. First down here for the Buffs inside the 20. Give Mac. Bulls his way down to the 1. 4 yards. And Colorado flexing its muscle here on this opening drive. Second and goal from inside the 1. Big Mac Ryan, the sophomore, one of the Heisman leading candidates. He's in. Easy touchdown. The Colorado offensive line got a huge push up front. And Mac Ryan had a Mack truck-sized hole to run through. So Colorado does its job on the first possession. Nice job. Virginia beats UCF 28-20. Bro, these dudes are not scoring 20 points on me.
There's no way.
Kentucky and Mississippi State. Look at that. Kentucky's number two in the country? Bro.
He sends this one deep.
That's out of the end zone.
And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
We're going to need some help, though. Right now, like they've got all three phases. We're going to need Nebraska to lose, Oklahoma to lose.
This game, the defense seems to have a very good feel for what they're doing out there. The offense moved the ball down the field. Special teams, everything right now is really in sync for this team.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan.
Fullback, he is dropped. Nice job there by the Buffs.
That is a loss of 1 yard. That'll bring up second and 11.
Nice job, Hudson.
Coming up now. Ball on the 24.
Counter back this way. Nope, he's gonna throw draw. Oh, the Buffs are all over it. First was 93. I think that's Stewart. He was there. And then number 97, Roger Davis, finishes him off. Nice job. Brings up a gigantic third and 14.
Third and 14 coming up here. Ball on the 21. They're showing blitz.
Screen. No, wait. He threw it, not even close. Man, boys, this might be a blowout city.
Keeps defensive coordinators up late at night, Herbie. I mean, if you load the box and take away the run,
Iowa State. 4-2 on the year, but man, they are struggling to move the football today. Colorado looks to be locked in. They're going to kick it deep. DJ Meyer wants to set up a lead return. Roquan is trying to do something, can't get it going. Why goal line stand here? It's a defense that I've kind of developed. I sometimes run it in my online dynasty stuff, but I don't trust. I don't know. This is something I use every once in a while.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone. Colorado is up by a touchdown.
God dang. Iowa State all over us there. Mack with 43 yards already. Second down and 8. Oh, they're blitzing. They leave Mack wide open. He flips it out there to Mack. Mack's got a bunch of room. And he's going to get down to the 31.
And
a big gain. So Darian Hagan, 2 for 2 on the day.
We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on the 30.
Get the block. Man, he is just so strong. 3 yards there.
27-yard line.
Second down and 7. Oh, he's open again. Throws it back. That's gonna be picked. Oh, we got lucky. We got lucky on that one. Third down and 7. Arizona State leading number 13 USC, so we just need help, man. Fumble. Oh, he picks it up. 6 yards. We're trying, man. We're going to try to get two over. Try to get three, actually.
That's about as sloppy of an option play as you'll ever see. The timing and the focus are so important when trying to run this offense, and it looks to me like they just lost their focus there for a second.
So Iowa State can't capitalize, and Colorado dodged the bullet. They're going for it. Oh, they give it to the big fella. He gets five.
Nice run up the middle. That's good enough to pick
up. He's already got 51.
He got by a couple of defenders and made it to the sticks for the first down. From the 17-yard line, first down.
Ooh, almost got outside. Almost got there, boys. 7-0. Colorado threatening again, though, inside the red zone. Second down and 8.
Back to the action now here in the second quarter.
Oh, the fullback. He's running free. 10 yards for Joey Dortch. He's that hybrid back. He's got 16 already.
With the way his offense right now is executed. They're not in a hurry, but they're very, very methodical and very consistent with their approach. That's a third first down that they've picked up on this.
Six first downs already for Colorado. None for Iowa State. Option. Hagan's going to keep it. Oh, they didn't give it to him.
He's tackled right around the 2 yard line.
From the 2.
From the
Let's
two
go.
Yard line, it's second down.
Get a push, boys. Get a push.
Goal line sets on the field.
Oh, he did not. He got popped. Dropped.
He is drilled at the 2 yard line. The running back gets a yard.
Good hit in the hole there by number 54.
The senior linebacker to step up in traffic and make that tackle.
Third and goal. So Colorado trying to punch this thing in. They're going to go back to the beast. Let's go, boys. It's power football. Oh, they got him here.
Colorado is up 7.
Guys looking for guys to hit. Oh, late hit. Still can't bring him down. It'll be interesting to see, man. We need some help to get back in the top 10. Need some losses by some teams.
He makes the PAT.
Kentucky's up.
It was an 11-play, 57-yard drive. They get it in for 7. And Brad, right now, the offensive
Arizona State's beating USC. Let's go, Sun Devils. Oklahoma's up 11 on Minnesota. Yeesh. Big kick. That's going to the end zone.
He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And they can forget about returning this one.
Here we go, boys. Let's go.
It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime.
Inside. Good cutback, but he's going to be dropped. Yates wraps him up and drops O'Neal after a 2 yard carry.
That makes it second and 8. It's second down, 8 to go. Ball on their own 27.
Gonna throw it. Oh, DJ! I read that thing the whole way. Oh, DJ Meyer. Where you at, bud? All right. Third and 8. Watch the draw. No. Gonna throw middle. No, he couldn't get there. I saw it coming.
That's incomplete. Galloway was the intended target, and they're gonna have
I can't believe we dropped the pick.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on a pass there. That was a very good stand.
4 yards of offense.
Nickel is waiting for the snap.
Ooh, good blocks. God, I just did not read it right. Damn it.
And he just got drilled.
You're always looking for the home run return. The big highlight didn't happen there, but he still got him a couple yards.
Let's see if we can't like hit him on a screen that goes the distance. That would be so awesome.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing.
Hit Westbrook, get some blockers out there.
Building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in.
There he goes. There he goes. Get it behind him. Go, baby. Oh.
Brought down right around the 24-yard line.
Just sack the QB till he gets done. Great block there by 71. And Colorado's in business again. 4:04 to go here in the first half. What the heck? God dang it.
Scoops up the loose ball. Tote got the first of what should be many tackles to come.
Jesus.
Really explosive and quick. A sure tackler, as you can see on that one. The defense shut him down on their last drive, forcing a quick punt.
Freaking hate turnovers. Nope. Sit down, son.
And they get him in the backfield for a loss.
DJ Meyer.
Gain solid, consistent yardage. They have to regroup, come out a bit more motivated next time.
Second down and 13.
Second down, 13 yards to go. Ball on the 33.
And throw it again. Middle. Oh, he's got him. He dropped it. Oh my God. They had us beat on the, we were in cover one, and he threw a beautiful ball. The wide receiver did not help him out. And that's our first down. He gets it. 13, just what he needed. Good Lord. His first completion.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 46.
Middle. Bro, you can't run up the middle on us. All right, you need to be in shotgun. Dave O'Neill has 4 carries for no yards. That's sweet. Throwing it. Oh, picked off. DJ Myers got it. He might take it back. Oh, baby. What's up, Air Raid? DJ Meyer with his second pick of the night, or the day, excuse me, of his career. Air Raid, we played a little NCAA basketball, NCAA tournament action with Nebraska. We got the big dub versus the 9 seed, and we moved on. Why does he just drop the ball?
Defense has it. It's one of the corners.
I tell you, when the option works, it can be beautiful to watch. But when it doesn't, it can go horribly wrong. Not a good result for the offense.
I don't know. I just don't know. So many fumbles by Hagan.
This offense last drive short, so I think they're going to be looking for a little more success right here.
The game is in danger of getting out of hand.
Fullback. DJ Meyer throws him down. They keep trying to give it to that big. Jeez, that dude's yoked. You want him. What's up, Mac? You want him coming in the field. That dude was so yoked. It's like, hey, send that dude in first. Let's see how we do. There he is again. Dixon drops him. Big time hit. Iowa State, 1 first down on the day. Third and 9. Oh, stood up, dropped. Way to go.
And he's level.
bench him. Bro, he's our best athlete. I can't bench that dude. I just need to keep reverse pivoting and handing the ball off. You know what I mean? Let's just get the ball to the backs. 1:30 to go here in the first half. Do I need to call timeout? Oh, damn it, game. Just punt the ball away. And during the basketball stream, we had who I would consider someone that's like pretty revolutionary to the NCAA football 14 world join us. The dude that is got the best sliders probably out there jumped in the stream, man, and was pretty. I was like, what? I almost had like, I was almost starstruck. He might be watching right now. They can score in a hurry, so there's still a lot of football to be played. A fumble ended this offense's last drive. Let's see as they come out on the field what they'll do this time around. One general rule in the game is to hold on. Just get out of his way. Did you see that? He's like, oh. Minute two left. See, we can't get Marvin Gray going. Play a little music for the fans out there. Ball on their own 25. Shit. Throw it away. God damn it. Here comes the pressure. Just throws this one away. All right. This shit is getting old. Third and five, 50 seconds. We'll be safe here. Oh, man, they're pressing us. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Oh, good. And he's taken down at the 26-yard line. The man defense proves to be too tough against the screen. Damn it. Excellent job by the defenders. They fought off their blocks. I should go for it, but before the play had a chance to develop. I'm not going to do that. Brown is back awaiting the punt. Oh, that's a bomb. Fumble. 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 I whiffed. Got him that time, though. Oh. What a punt. And on his back shoulder pad. Who are these clowns, man? They're terrible. Get him off the field. They're ready to begin another drive. So 14 to nothing. Go Durbin. Go Durbin. Go Durbin. Come on, man. Is that going to be it? They're not going to call a timeout. We'll find out. There's a little hint that happens here. When I pick a play, if it's like speed clock, chew clock down, that means they're going to half. Yep, there it is. It's halftime. Man, I got to sneeze. It's been a well-fought game as we 14-0. Colorado. Man, I got some sun today. I got like raccoon eyes.
Hi everybody. Glad
man, Arizona State is doing us a solid, taking care of USC. That's one spot we can move up. Roquan, let's go, baby. Let's go, Roquan. Let's go, Roquan. Swerve your... Oh, that's a clip. Mac with a gigantic clip. Is it going to get called? Roquan has sprung free, and he's going to score. Oh. There was a giant clip. Oh my goodness, are they going to show it? I don't know. Can I even replay that? Did you guys see that? I gotta go find it. Please let me see it. Oh, there it is. There's the tail end of it. Yeah, you just see he nails, who is that? Number 88? That's the guy he lit up. They didn't call it, and Roquan goes the distance in Colorado. Up 21-0 here in Ames. Jack Trice is going to start filing out. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Let's throw out to Reese now for studio Ooh, Minnesota. The Fighting Flex. Get it done, son.
They're having all kinds of trouble so far. The Golden Gophers have the edge. 27-21.
You can't hear it, though. I can't hear it. It's just in my ears. I usually don't play music on stream. Because I never know what y'all want. And I don't know if you guys don't like hearing that over it. So I never play music, man. It's something I always thought I would do, but then I realized, like, it's not something people want. At least I don't think. They just like the silky smooth sounds of my voice.
Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
All right, boys. Let's keep this defense going. Let's pitch the shutout.
To this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
Oh, we got this, cat. Get down. Yeah, they're right. He was like headbutting the goalpost, bro.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Toss sweep out. Ooh, good cut back inside. Breaks a tackle, and he's got an Iowa State second first down.
The defense was a little bit slow in reacting to the pitch out, and he had the time and space to break open for a good game.
Oh, they're all over it. Good Lord. This team is just locked in today.
Is going to need to change up the blocking scheme. You can't allow the defense to play in your backfield.
From their own 39-yard line. Second down.
Second 12. This is a passing down. Nope. Is that Hudson? Sure was. That freshman came in and dropped him.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it and they attacked. The quarterback
third and 12.
Somebody else downfield.
Third and 12. Let's go, boys.
Third and 12. Ball on their own 39.
Here we go.
Oh.
Quick throw incomplete.
Everyone go, man.
Townsend was the intended target on the play.
Still here?
That's going to bring up fourth down.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play, and they defended it very well.
Air raid the... The game versus Nebraska, which we lost, was a huge setback in recruiting. So hopefully we can find someone for you. You know what I mean?
Tackle at the 24-yard line. Great job by the cover guy.
21 to nothing. An absolute dominating performance so far.
Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive.
Come on. Come on. Some BS.
Second and 10. Ball on the 24.
Oh, he's got him wide open. Face mask. Let's go. Tack it on. Uh-oh, USC's coming back on Arizona State. Come on, Sun Devils. Do us a solid and get that thing taken care of.
They're giving away 3 yards and only making life easier for the guys on the other side of the ball.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Oh, Mac. Let's go. Nine more. He's approaching 65 yards on the day.
And
decisive at all on that offense. Timmy Harley just headshot at our quarterback. Paybacks, bro. Games left. This is game 9, so we're getting closer, man. Good pitch. Great block by Marvin Gray. He's gone. Touchdown. Mac Ryan, 28-0. 39 yards out. He's approaching 100. Went right back. Same play. Realized they're just going to keep playing that type of defense against it. It's over. 28-0. I might play 2 tonight. What time is it? 11:14. Do I stop and go play Call of Duty after this, or do I keep going? I kind of want to keep going.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. And they can forget about returning this one. The Cyclones are just falling apart in this quarter. I mean, are there any positives you can even use to motivate the team right now?
Well, as bad as it looks and feels right now, there's
man,
still
44 yards.
You just got to forget about the
I could play against this type of teams every week.
And get confidence back in this quarterback being able to make plays for it.
I hope they show some fight here and try to stay competitive. If you're going to get blown out, you at least want to go down swinging.
Roquan, Durbin, all over him. He's not quite there. He's right around 1,000. Maybe a little more than 1,000. But he's going to be about a 1,500 yard back again.
Second down at 7 coming up here. Ball on the 28 yard line.
What was that? What was that? All right, boys. Let's get a pick. Let's get one. Right here. Oh, a draw. What was that? That almost caught me. That was wild. Another stop. Another punt. Man, Iowa State, they are garbage. That's why I titled this week Rebound Week.
Nickel is waiting for the snap.
Oh, a face mask. Come on. That's some trash there, boys. Let's just keep pounding the rock with Mac. What the halfback dive out of this big slot F. Yeah, they about saying, I'm out. Oh, look at this run. That's a face mask. They just face masking me every down now, boys. It's the only way it can take me out.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense.
Another first down.
And the defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
You know, penalties can ruin a team's chances to win if they commit too many.
Let's give the big boy a little love here. Let's let him eat. Let's let Dortch eat a little bit. McDaniel in motion. Turn, give, big hole. Big hole. Oh, he's going to be a special one. We just got to let him keep developing. Hopefully we can keep him and he doesn't try to transfer. Oh, he's going to be a good one. He's got 8 yards per carry. Still a minute left. Oh, he's going to have the first down. Oh, he's got to be able to run through that dude. Throw a little screen. We haven't ran screens nearly enough to our backs.
From the 30-yard line, first down.
There he goes. Got a block. Spins again down inside the 10. Mac Ryan just doing everything for this team.
Passing game creates real havoc for the defense. There aren't many linebackers who can can stay with him in coverage, that's for sure.
Yes, sir. Yeah, who's there? Greg Williams is their coach. Something. Ooh, all over us.
Hands off up the middle and stuffed.
It's never good for a back's confidence to get tackled for a loss. But this guy knows that he's got to just keep at it, and the holes will start to open up.
Taking us out, man.
From the 11-yard line, it's second down.
Oh, this is a touchdown. This is a touchdown. Oh, wait. Bro, why did you just cut and keep going, run him? All right, fourth quarter coming up. 28-0, Buffs on cruise control here on the road. Should we open the offense up and run it? Like, run pass plays and stuff? That'd be kind of fun. I haven't done that yet with this squad.
Colorado leads it 28-0. This one has been a blowout since the beginning. Hopefully the fourth quarter will turn things around.
Uh-oh. You know what time it is. You know what's... Ha ha! Let's go.
Trying to hold back.
Let's get it done, son.
And if you feel like I feel,
there he is, Mr. Marvin Gray. Marvin gets going. When he gets free, we let Marvin eat. And then we just play the music, baby.
And he got all of this one. Great kick.
Mr. Marvin Gray.
Out of the end zone for a touchback. Colorado's defense has been a force to be reckoned with, especially this game.
Well, they've stepped up today. They just seem to dialed into what this offense is trying to do. Good job against the
That was like the perfect play call. I knew it was coming. I was like, we're gonna get it on.
I don't expect any once in a lifetime rallies here, but that being said, we could still see some exciting plays.
Slant, middle. Oh, he's got him wide open. Wow, Colorado bust there.
Steps out of bounds at the 45-yard line.
Never did I think it'd be like this. We're playing another game. We're keeping this going tonight, boys. Washington breaks a tackle. Yates pushes them out just short of the first down.
Around the 45-yard line.
The problem with this conference is our side beats the heck out of each other, and Notre Dame just runs roughshod. Someone jumped. I was blitzing. Notre Dame just destroys the other side.
Little stumbles like these can kill your offensive progress.
Minnesota scored 51. They got 51 on the board versus Oklahoma. What?
So they have a second and five following the penalty.
Let's get him. Are you kidding me?
Decision-making ability of this quarterback. He looks and looks. He sees nothing. He didn't get rattled. He sees some green in front of him, and he takes off. Ends up with a great
That's
run.
Ridiculous.
From the 32-yard line, first down.
Clark, why aren't you... Oh, are you shitting me? Who are these guys? What?
He's out of bounds around the 13-yard line.
Come on, we can't give up a touchdown now, boys. Nice. Is that Dixon or Nixon? Dixon got him. Second down and eight.
Second and eight coming up here. Ball on the 11.
Dropped. Roquan jams. Mama, there goes that man. Let's go. Third down. He's out of bounds. Fourth and six. Are they going to go for it? Don't kick a field goal. Yes. Let's go. They're going to try to run it. Nope. They're throwing. Middle. Not going to get there. They hammer him at the five. And we headhunt ourselves, boys. That was an absolute headshot if I'd ever seen one. Oh, my. All right, Dorsch, let's get to work. Let's get to work.
I'm sure that touchdown in their last possession's given them some confidence, but let's see if that carries them back down the field.
They just seem like they've been in the end zone time and time.
There he goes. Oh, he's going to be a good one. He's going to be a good one.
First and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line. Colorado looking to build on this commanding lead here.
There goes Dorsch. Oh, what a block by O.J. Holt. Dorsch is free. He's still on his feet. He won't go down.
And he's taken down.
Oh, 51 yards. O.J. Holt annihilated two guys. Oh, wow.
First down after a great running play.
Well, look at the patience. Look at the spin. The athleticism's on display today as he has 93. .306 to go in this one. Colorado. Taking care of business. Oh, cut back lane. Mac gets a first down. Gain of seven. Yeah, he did. That was awesome.
From the 19-yard line.
2:50 to go on this one.
First down.
Ah, they got to me. Damn it.
The quarterback decided to pitch it on the option, but the back.
I think he's number 25 is a. His name's O.J. Holt, and I think he's a sophomore. .228 to go. The Buffs. Taking care of business today in Ames. There goes Mac. Mac's going to weave his way for 10. He's got 127 yards on 17 carries. Where's Dorsch? Let's get Dorsch back in there. There he is. We got to get Dorsch over 100.
3rd and 3. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter.
Dortch, he's got a first down. Here we go.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here.
We're looking like, who do we run? The guys were like hesitating on who to block. Dortch, we're trying to get you a touchdown, bro. Kind of want to throw the ball to Marvin, but we're trying to get 100 yards for the big fella. Fullback. Nope.
Gain of a yard by the fullback.
That was the junior linebacker who get credit with the tackle there.
It's 4 yards away. Maybe we can do it this way. Third and goal. 40 seconds left. This one's academic, folks. No, he's not going to get there. He can't get to 100. Oh. Do we tack one on? I mean, I feel like we have to, right? All right. Last play of the game. He either gets his 100 or he doesn't. Fumbles the ball. Nah, who cares? They were all over us anyway. There was no chance. All right, we'll sim. We'll just skim sim to the end of the game. There it is. 35-0. Shut him out. Don't give him absolutely anything. Why is Hagan Jr.? That's the man right there. Mac Ryan. 193 yards of total offense. That's going to do it tonight, folks. That's a big win. Now, do we play another one? I kind of want to play another one. That one went so well. How many yards do they have? They finished with 136. Yes, sir, air raid. All right, let's see if some recruits came after us. You know what I mean? Did USC lose? I hope they did. All right. Advance the week. Next game is Kansas. Let's go. Let's go beat the hell out of two teams tonight. We're 7-2. 35-0. That might be my first shutout here at Colorado. Bro, he's going to... I mean, we got to get some draft picks. He's like the perfect NFL back. Reminds me of Christian McCaffrey. You know what I mean? That's my comp. Man, my back's killing me. Ooh. Give us some recruits, man. Give us some recruits. I just got Marvin Gray or Marvin Gaye playing in my ears right now. And it's like all his songs, man. Damn. Can't believe his daddy just shot him. Alright, we're gonna play here. Tim Teepsar is level 16. We'll take that. Man. Lehigh. Dude, where's the outside linebacker? It's a freak show. Hey, we got a center. Reggie Caldwell. Alright, let's take a look here. There's that one outside linebacker, Trey Jenkins. Woo! This dude. 99's. Jeez, what a gem he is. We're gonna throw them all on that. All right, top schools. Ooh, Louisiana Tech trying to get in there. We're trying to wrap this dude up this week. Slater, not a big lead, not good. Nebraska's gaining there. Crenshaw, I don't know. Oh, how have we not offered this dude yet? Phil Campbell? We will instant commit him. Let's go. Come on. Give us instant commit. Yes. Let's go. That's a big instant commit there, boys. An 80 overall guard coming in as a JUCO. Redshirt him. He's going to be damn good. So now we can throw all that on Trey. Now we're starting to pull away there. Let's go. Marlon McDonald, does he want to visit yet? Damn, son. He does. We'll bring him to KU. Robert Williams. What's the status here? Those dudes ain't gonna catch us. Alright, we'll throw some points there. Man, Arkansas is gonna steal that dude. Ohio State wants him. It's all right. Man, we ain't going to get the number two rated class this year, but we're going to still have a good, solid group. Right now, we're sitting at, what, like 15th? What? 51st. Yikes. The Nebraska game did some pretty severe damage. Let's play KU. I didn't see where we rated. 11th. Creeping back up there. What should KU wear? Should we wear white helmets? Ooh, that's nice. That's kind of dope. What's that black speck on the KU logo? You see that? There's like a little black speck by the beak. That's odd. Blue? They're on the road, bro. We wear black at home. I'm going to go with the throwback. I haven't worn the throwback yet. There it is. We didn't have hardly any sacks. I'm going to do multiple D this time. Who knows what happens. Buffs. Let's get it, boys. We're wearing the tradition, old school 1930 throwbacks. Boys, I gotta stretch my back. I need the bag man. Like Mac has. Where's the bag man at? A shot of whiskey. It's raining here in Boulder.
Bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. The Jayhawks have felt the brunt of this losing streak, not only on
pouring rain as Colorado's wearing the 1930 throwbacks.
Fall into a losing streak like this, and it really just takes the energy and drains the air out of the whole place. They need to get something.
Here they come. Silver helmets, silver pants, old yellow. Ralphie's leading them out. Air Raid says 40 to 14. Let's go. I like that. We get the ball first. Let's go, Roquan. Oh, it's going to be Mac Ryan. He's got it deep. He's going to bring it out. He's at the 10, 15, 20. Gets dropped, not even for the 20. Gets at the 18. The rain will impact your game, ground game. Will it? Maybe I just run it right down their throats all night. Let's go, Mac.
Time after time, he just avoids the mistakes. And when you can do that as a quarterback, as a leader of an offense, you're going to move the football down the field.
Gets himself one. There's his stats right there running. Just over 1,000 yards. 17 touchdowns. Wow. All right, Kansas came to play today.
At the 16-yard line.
Evidently.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
And they've got all their DBs in there to match up against the five wide set. He scrambled.
What?
Rodgers was the intended target.
He threw that thing to the moon.
Situation. It's a good hold by the defense on
unbelievable.
Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Thurman to punt.
That was atrocious. A moonshot. Oh, he calls a fair catch at the last second. Where's the bag man? Oh, wow, this is really multiple. All right, I like that. I can't remember what Kansas runs. Trips right. Running back's gonna get the outside. Horns there. I'm telling you, there's a spot open for our team next year at the other middle linebacker spot. Either your recruit's gonna get it, or maybe that's where Air Raid decides to go. This 3-4 scheme, man. Second down and 12.
From their own 31-yard line. Second down.
Oh, they're emptying the field. No backs. Oh, he's going to run. Durbin missed. Oh, he goes down, though. That's a new quarterback. Williams. They've had that Davis kid the last 2 years I played him. Third and two. Empty set again. Blitz on. Durbin. Can't get there. It's intercepted, though. Hudson's got it. Hudson. I should have took that back, but I wasn't controlling him. Chris Hudson, another pick. He's the number one recruit in the country at the strong safety position, and he's proven himself this year. Might be his third interception. An unbelievable player. And the Buffs pick off Obadiah. They got him open. He overthrew JD. Good Lord. What's up, Lukey? Lucci donates. He's in the house. All right, Ned Donates subbed. Let's go. Appreciate that, bro. That was a dono. We'll take that, though. Get Ray out of there. I didn't trust pitching the ball. I was totally nervous there. I was like, All right, here we go. Third down and seven. Kansas. That was the first down. Got it. I wanted to pitch that to Dortch.
And he just made it past the first down line. Boy, big play there, Brad. On third down, good job of running the football there.
First and 10 inside the 20. They hit the red zone. Oh, he's got him. Oh, Jesus.
Nice run to the outside.
Max got that slow gait there to start out. Second down and five at the 13. Let's go, boys. Let's go.
It's second down.
Westbrook, get open. Damn it. Throw it away. Chuck that thing to the stands. 0 for 3 throwing. Third and 5.
If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher
option.
Time getting
actually,
the ball to his
let's do this. Midline QB ISO. I like it. Oh, they're stacking the box. Damn it.
Makes it out to maybe the 13-yard line.
That was dumb.
Back to the original line of scrimmage.
And Kansas. Doing work. Making the rapper look like Nostradamus. Kick is up and good. Best kicker in the country.
And the field goal is good. Let's check in with Reese Davis in the studio.
Nebraska, Oklahoma. That is huge for the conference right there. Okay, I'm hoping the Sooners win. Sooners win, that gets us back in it. Because Nebraska lost last week. So they only had one loss. So they have two in the conference. We have two in the conference. Oklahoma lost to Minnesota. Ooh, we're not out of the Big Ten championship game yet, boys. Okay, he's not playing around today, boys. That's for sure. offense comes back out looking to improve. This is the first game I've used three defensive linemen. Durbin, Meyer. They're my two linebackers. Oh, they're running this. That's a run. Meyer. Oh, he whiffed. Durbin got there. He's not going down. Finally, Derek Bush is brought down. 6 yards on the stretch play. Oh, flag there. We're bringing a corner blitz there. Handy. Not too handy there, boys. Broomch. I'll be here all week. Try the deal.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
Second down. Now they bring in a bunch of linebackers. The roaming defense. Forgot about this one.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
Got the first down. Jeremy Hart catches it and goes down immediately as Obadiah has his first completion. He's tackled. Big time hit there. Obadiah gets it done.
That was the freshman linebacker who was right there to make the play.
They got him. They bring him down for a sack. Let's go. Big time hit. Dropped him. I don't know, bro. Feeling pretty good about myself.
Now it's third and nine coming up. Ball on their own 37.
He's not going to get the first. Derek Bush has stopped short. They got to punt it. Come on, Spotify. Stop being stupid. All right, let's go, boys. Let's go. Roquan, get outside. There you go. Nice return. 17. We'll take it, boys. They did not score. No offense so far, man. None. Ooh, ooh, okay. I could have pitched that late, but I was not gonna. Third and two, second and two. There we go.
It's second down and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Bulls his way for eight more. Let's go.
Running right there. Getting past the defensive lineman and into the secondary before he could be stopped.
That's going to be in the first, man. I'm going to come out and throw a deep ball. I'm throwing it as far as he can. First play of the second half, second quarter. It's happening. You watch.
So at the end of one,
3-0. KU. Wow. There's a touchdown. Calling it right now. Westbrook's going to get his touchdown.
And they're going to put six DBs on the field to counter that five receiver look.
No.
He's on the run.
We're going to throw it as far as we can for JD. Oh, that's Rodgers. He's down at the one. 52 yards. That's a big one. That's a big play there, boys. And they bring in the extra fullback, the extra tight end. They line him up in the backfield. You know what's happening here. It's going to be a big-time carry by Mr. Mack. He's in. Touchdown. 10-0. Let's go. Ralphie's doing push-up. That's Chip, actually. How awesome is Colorado's mascot's name? The dude inside the costume. His name is Chip.
I think this defense has played well enough to be able to.
This Colorado defense, boys.
At some point, you'd love to see their own
doing our jobs.
Feed off of some of the confidence that their defense is playing with, because up to this point, the defense is keeping them in the game. The offense isn't quite doing enough to be able to build on that lead.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing.
Stretch.
Side,
nope.
Find a way to keep building on your lead.
Look at that, Phil.
Side, you've got to find a way to get back.
Containment and dropped.
Anything on that run.
Good Lord. This Colorado defense is swarming right now. Hopefully the pollsters start to realize it. Counter. Nope. Oh, he bulldozed over a guy. Wow. My corner's got to be able to tackle better. Big third down. Jam's coming on a blitz. They stop it. He's going to have a first down. Threw it behind Kevin Estes, but he's going to be able to make the catch, and Obadiah has his third completion. 5:01 to go. I kind of got his defense, but. Oh, he hit us. What a call. Quick hit draw. Got me. Bringing a blitz again. Oh, got him. Who was that? I don't know who 51 is. Derek Hayes. Third and two. He's gonna get the first down. What a tough run by Bush. Five more.
Up another first down.
Boy, this really works on a defense's psyche. You can see the guys on defense right now just trying to catch their win. Once again, they had a chance to bring this drive to a halt, but were unable to do it. The offense really seems to be clicking right now.
Wow. From the 84 total yards.
First down.
Durbin's there. Obadiah goes down. Second down and 19. DJ, what's up, my buddy? You missed the first game tonight. We're playing two on the same stream, back to back. And your dude got a pick last game.
And this play is number 8 on the drive.
Not even there. DJ, yeah, he's not playing well right now, man. We got it done, though. Had a pick the game before. Oh, he threw it right into coverage. It's another turnover. Not turnover downs, but another punt situation here. Rapper, you're killing me with your predictions.
Horton is the punter. He puts it away, and it's a great kick.
Oh, it's often.
He drops it.
Hudson has to pick it up. Oh, what are we doing, boys? What are we doing?
Turning punts. You got to see the ball into your hands while not worrying about being hit.
That return man is lucky that his team got the ball back.
This is a big option play here. I have a feeling it's going to go big. Got to have a big one.
It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime.
He's just got that stuck in the mud, man. You know what's funny is you almost had two the last game, to be honest. He dropped another one.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Oh, it's free? Wow. Come on, game. I haven't played Grand Theft Auto since whatever the one was with Vice City. Which it was fun, but I don't get into those games anymore. Alright, here we go. Come on. Oh, he could go. Slow McDaniel. If he didn't get hit, he was gone. They brought the house on third down. Just brought the house. And so far, no, Colorado has not been able to run the ball. That's a pick. Oh, JD can't come down with it.
Boy, the defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback.
That was wild.
It looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack, and somehow he's able to throw the ball away.
Look out. Oh, Mac. Mac, put him in the spin zone. Oh, boys.
At the 34-yard line.
Let's go. Mac Ryan. What a play there. Two minutes to go. Colorado.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Oh, they got a big play here. They got Mac out front. He might take it to the house. Woo! There he goes! 34 yards! Oh my! Spectacular! Oh my god! What a play! That was unbelievable!
And he hits the PAT. A nice six-play, 92-yard drive, and they get it in for seven.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did.
That was unreal. Tell me you guys saw that.
Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So our score, 17-0. They line up to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
This Colorado defense, they have locked themselves in.
I mean, you and I were there on Wednesday watching this team practice.
Oh, yeah.
First team defense goes against their own first team offense in a practice.
I saw that in the game itself. So in the Discord, on Mac's Discord.
Well,
I saw you were talking about that.
Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being.
Oh, dang it. Kansas. Second down and 10.
From their own 25-yard line. Second down.
Man, that Bush guy's powerful.
He's taken down around the 33.
I wouldn't mind watching some old Tom and Jerry, man. That shit was funny. Like that old stuff? Man, that was hilarious. God, Bush is so quick.
Up the middle for a nice
tough.
Personal foul.
Face mask? What?
Concentration lapse right there. The coaches will be giving
Kim cartoon. Man, I'd be worried about malware and all that shit. I'm
first and 10. Ball on the 46.
Oh, we had him. Just threw it too far. Kansas trying to get something going here before half. They get the ball, I think, to start too. That's me, bro. It's my doppelganger. Oh, wow. He missed that one.
Throws it out and it falls incomplete.
That's who people say I look like when I'm on the sidelines. When I used to coach. Because I always wore the Ray-Bans.
So we're looking at another third down.
I still wear the Ray-Bans, though. Third and 10. Get to him.
He airs it out.
Oh, he dropped it.
You never know what will happen when the ball ricochets like that. Good effort by the defender. That'll make it fourth and 10.
They're trying to pin them deep with a solid punt right here.
That's going to the end zone.
Got a hold of that one.
Yeah, it's Cliff.
Too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20.
Nah, like the BRM Gaming and Podcast in our group chat.
Maybe even better than they expected. And now as we get
he that's who they say I am.
The other side of the ball.
Well, the defense has got to be happy we're getting close to halftime so they can go back to the
especially Lucas.
Try to figure out a way
the Dolphins fan.
Quarterback. I think that more often than not you look
he's like, dude, you are Cliff Kingsbury.
Okay, let's eliminate this, this and this.
But with this quarantine beard going and no haircut in a while.
In my opinion, they've got to take some chances and be
uh-oh.
More aggressive and trying to
oh, fumble. Are you effing me right now, game?
And he's tackled right around the 30.
The defense wasn't fooled at all. And it was their discipline that created that turnover.
It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout.
Oh, pick it off.
You know, for you young cornerbacks and young defensive backs, this is a great example of just being smart and efficient as a defender. Instead of taking a chance and going for that interception, he was smart. He got in position, knocked the football away, and didn't give the receiver a chance to make a play on the football.
Second and 10.
From the 30-yard line, it's second down. They come out on an empty backfield.
Stop it. Damn it.
Very good tackle in space. For good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
It's not going to get much.
Brought down after a nice
timeout, Kansas.
Push. Picks up five with the carry. Jayhawks use their second timeout. They're about 4 yards away here on second down.
Oh, third and four.
Quickly incomplete.
Buffs wearing these old throwbacks. Come on. Come on, DJ. Let's get a sack. Third and four. Oh, they fall started. DJ needs to make a play. He's been quiet.
They'll give this one another try after the flag.
And on third down, too.
Third and nine.
That's when you don't want those kind of things to happen.
from the 18-yard line. It's third down.
Let's go! Let's go!
DJ's there. Oh, Roquan.
Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it.
Pick it off.
But that's probably a pick he should have made.
Pick it off. Kicker on. Got it up and good. And that ends the Colorado defense shutout streak at 5 quarters, almost 6 straight quarters. Haven't allowed a point. Haven't allowed a touchdown in 5 quarters, 6 quarters. Knock on wood, unless something crazy happens. Roquan. There he goes. There's a clip. Man, that's the second one he would have had in back-to-back weeks. Clip on the play. Screw that. Victor, come on. Where's it at? All the way back. At the 32? What? He's talking about when I ever, bro, you're gonna have plenty of chance. You're gonna go to the league. I guarantee that.
They love going for the strip and attacking the football.
Oh, that's a problem.
Tries to pitch it and now the ball is loose. They fall on it.
Back to back fumbles.
Put some points on the board in their last drive, and they'll start this one in position to do much of the same.
The defense has their backs against the wall here. They're really going to have to get aggressive if they want to keep the offense from scoring
dropped
any
it.
Points here.
Throws this one out to the right.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
There's got to be someone's offsides. Our whole front. Oh, wow. False start. Everyone jumped.
Just a middle lapse, but it's going to cost him 5 yards.
This has been an absolute terrible football game offensively.
So it's second down and 15 after the penalty.
I got roasted. Damn it.
And they make the stop around the 15-yard line.
You like the safety he has in his receiver to just put the ball up and let him go get it.
Tries to buy some time. He's taken off. Touchdown, Kansas.
Boy, he looked determined running the football. Nobody was going to keep him out of the end zone.
Guys, this is why we can't have nice things. That's why we can't. Can't have nice things in Colorado. Got that mop cut, huh? I need to get a haircut.
He sends this one deep. He's to the 10. He's to the 20.
You know what sucks is we had a kick return for a touchdown. And then we turn it over the next play.
We played a half of football here. Colorado's lead is a touchdown.
Kansas scores 10 points in the last 30 seconds. To sim it. All right. Can we maybe get a turnover?
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need
DJ, can you show up today? I mean, seriously, can you make a play? Nope.
He's still moving. And down he goes. And at the 39.
He got the ball, and he was off like a shot. This guy has some big-time speed.
Jesus. This game's completely flipped. Kansas. It's a rival for them.
Makes it out to about the 29. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
Draw. Totally got me.
Takes it up the middle for a
totally
nice
got me.
Around 5 yards. On
he's
the
hurt. Bush is hurt.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. There was some movement on the line.
Ball start.
That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys.
Second down and 9. 5:12 in the third. Colorado leads by 7.
The Jayhawks running back. He was
Bush is out for the rest of the game. Thank the Lord. Run a screen. Run a screen.
He's at the 20. They'll bring him
down. What a cutback by Parrish. That was amazing. Where's your block shed at, DJ?
Second down, goal to go. Ball on the 6.
Here we go. Green and left. Green.
Still couldn't get through. Come on, boys. Kansas trying to score. They've scored 10 unanswered. Let's go. Come on, boys. Throws that one in the back of the end zone. Fourth down. Obadiah. Not very accurate today. They're bringing the field goal unit out. Maybe we can try to block one. That'd be nice.
This one should be makeable.
Jones can't get up fast enough, man. Good Lord. Let's maybe put something together. Nebraska, come on, OU. We need you to win. Need it. It's a must.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff.
Roquan's bringing it out. He don't give it anything.
He's to the 10.
Roquan, out to the 20 and dropped.
At the 19-yard line.
Let's go, boys. Come on. Yeah, but man, I tell you what, this Kansas off defense has been a pain in my a all day.
Colorado holds a 4-point lead.
Let's go, Mac. There you go, Mac. There he goes. Cross midfield. A huge gain on first down. Big carry. Only the 6th first down for Colorado today. Gets 5 more. Let's go, boys. Bring out the wishbone. Bring out the wishbone. Let's get a big play here. Darian, if you don't have to... Hagan, you don't have to pitch it if you...
There we go.
There we go. Maxes up. First guy ain't gonna get me. Big fella coming at me. Get down! He's got 84 yards. Man, our right tackle is not very... His stamina is not very good. Ryan's heart's beating fast. Let's get that. He's ready to go. Dortch! There goes Dortch! 15, 10, 5. Oh my god. 34 yards, but he gets tripped up. They're going to bring him in. They're going to run the double. ISO. Come on. Dortch. He's in. Touchdown. Buffs. What a response. All on the ground. Just an absolute bulldozer. That's what I'm talking about.
And he tacks on the extra point. So a five-play, 81-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running back.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff.
There we go, boys.
Excellent kick.
Nice kick.
And they can forget about returning this
24-13.
Jayhawks really had a tough first half, and I got to give them credit for hanging in there and turning things around here in the third quarter.
All right.
You're right, Brad. They could have just shut it down as bad as they looked in the first half, but great perseverance by the entire offensive unit. It's paid off. Back-to-back drives now. They've gotten points up on the board.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury.
Hudson's coming on blitz.
If they want to get back in the game.
Oh.
Gives it left side.
Hudson didn't know who to take. I timed the blitz perfectly. I didn't know who to go after. Draw. DJ missed a tackle. DJ, you might get benched.
Tell you right now,
this guy's come in and ran the ball all over us. Today.
There you see him turn it upfield with such fluidity and quickness.
Ooh, big time hit.
Around the 41-yard line.
No, DJ is not interested in playing. He must have stopped at one of those Colorado weed stores before the game. Jesus.
He's at the 30. He's at the 20.
Lord.
And he tackles him hard at the 19.
This thing was a blowout, and all of a sudden, Kansas has life.
That makes it first and 10.
I use this stupid playbook. I haven't used this one ever. Late fill, but there's Hudson again. Second down and 4. They're going to throw on this play. Oh, shit. It's got him. Oh, got lucky.
Just throws this one away. So it's third down now. And they're
3rd and 4. Can the Buffs defense hold them out of the end zone? First down. He's still on his feet. Durbin makes the tackle, but Cameron Walker gets 6. This is ridiculous. Durbin's there, but still gets 5.
has five men up front looking for a big goal line stop here.
Overran it. Absolutely overran it. Touchdown, Kansas. Unbelievable.
He makes the PAT.
24-20.
A 9-play, 75-yard drive.
Nebraska's pulling away from Oklahoma.
The big plays that they had running the football were the keys to that drive.
They line up to kick this one away. He just drills the
Max score. Bring it out. He don't give a shit. Mac doesn't care.
He's to the 10.
Probably should have kept it.
At the 14. The Jayhawks have really surprised everybody in this football game.
They have not been intimidated at all.
Clemson is pounding Kentucky. Wow.
Put them in a position where they got a shot to win this game here in the second half.
So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive. And until this defense...
Nice counterplay.
Stop it,
Mac gets six.
No,
let's take it.
Moving the ball down the field.
Second down. Colorado is up by four.
Big fullback gets one.
Maybe a yard on the option play of the fullback. Third down.
Third and three.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. An incredible series for the defense, and they get them out after 3 plays.
That offense has to regroup and come up with a plan to move the ball down the field next time.
I'm going for it. I'm going for it.
So they're going to go for it here. Kind of surprising here that they didn't elect to punt. I don't
know. He's got a big first down.
He's out to the
30. Let's go.
Makes it to the 41.
Get on my back, son. Yeah, DJ, this is stupid.
Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, 5 wide receivers.
Great block. Cuts it back inside. Westbrook's inside the 40.
He's tackled the 39-yard line. They come out in an empty backfield.
He's got JD. JD's inside the 20.
The 17-yard line.
Yeah, we're opening the playbook, JD. There's no doubt about it.
Final quarter of play. The Buffaloes lead it by 4. Back in this very pivotal
first and 10 from the 18. 17.
Colorado is up 4.
Oh, look at Mac go. Max in, touchdown. Another screen pass, touchdown, and he got it. Darian Hagan, 6 completions, 2 touchdowns. Are you kidding me? And the Buffs, another touchdown, 31-20.
A 7-play, 86-yard drive. They add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
Has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. And it goes. goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Jayhawks having everything going
look at
their
that
way right now. They have put up
field goal, touchdown, field goal, touchdown. All right, D.
Let's find out if the defense made any adjustments.
It's called swerving.
After giving up a touchdown on that last drive. Quick throw.
Oh my God.
Out of the open. And he hits him hard at the 20.
What are you doing? Why am I so bad? Oh, DJ.
Catches it, and that's all.
We're in the fourth quarter. Need those fours up. Nothing on, third and four. I don't know, DJ. I don't know how I missed that. Come on, boys. Single back. Draw. Not gonna get it. Nice job. Look like a field goal and get with an eight. Number four just lost. Oh boy. Oh, they're going for it. Fourth and four. Okay.
Looks like they're gonna go for it on fourth down.
Oh, Durbin got it. Oh, that's going to do it. Oh, how did he not pick it? He deflects it down. Oh, they just got there at the same time. But Colorado comes up with the stop they needed. Oh, he's got a man wide open. There's Rodgers. I don't know who this guy is. He's going to go all the way. Colorado emptying the playbook. 86 yards. And the Buffs have exploded in the fourth quarter. That dude is running wide open. They should have, man.
Reese Davis joins us in the studio with us.
And that's ball game. They're up 18 now.
Remains to be seen if this one impresses the polls. Teams take great joy in winning and almost as much pleasure in knocking down their rival.
He pushes it up there. He's to the 20.
Dude.
Across midfield. To the 20. The 10. Touchdown, Kansas.
Wow, what a return for a touchdown. That kind of burst and escapability is so rare and so much fun.
Wow. Hey, guys, I'm going to kick the ball and, you know, I'm not going to run down on defense and just, you know, make a play. I'm just going to let the guy run by me and get an easy touchdown so that Kansas can make it a closer game, okay? That's what we're going to do. We're just going to let him score. Dang. It's like my dudes don't tackle. 17-yard line. Special teams, man. Reality in this football game, they've scored 21 points in a row. 38. We've unleashed the passing game a little bit. Hoping to duplicate the results of the last one, which ended in a touchdown. As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can get. He's going up top. Oh, he's got McDaniel. McDaniel's going to score. Holy cow. Who is this team? Who is all of a sudden exploded? Oh my goodness. Colorado. Are you kidding me? Looks like they're ready for the kick. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Boy, this is turning into a shootout here. Now remember, the last time we saw this offense out in the field, they answered the bell and scored a touchdown. Can they do that now a second time?
The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume. Threw it up for somebody. Ooh. And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly. I'm telling you, man, if I wanted to, I could score. There they got him. Finally. With the air raid, man. I got plenty of skills. I'm just working on the option, man. Creating the story. Content. From their own 28-yard line. It's third down. Oh, they're throwing outs. I knew it. He's gonna take off. Very good tackle in space. Damn it. Now they got me on it. Quick throw out to the receiver. They'll bring him down. Dude. At the 38-yard line. Thanks for the sub there, Adams. Appreciate it, bro. Welcome into the fam. Oh, they got him. Is that Durbin? Obadiah goes down. Mr. Andrew Durbin. His second sack of the day. Such an underrated player. Confidence for this defense. The next time this quarterback drops back to throw, you got to be thinking he's going to be a little bit gun shy and concerned about the pressure that these defense is putting on him. Hudson's coming on a blitz. He times it perfectly. Pick it up though. Oh, he missed it. Third and fourth. At the 32. You know what? Adams, who's your favorite college football team, bro? Surprised if they went to the air again. Oh, Hudson got him that time. They'll make
the sack. That's a big time sack by the safety, and the defensive coordinator's got to love to see this willingness.
Fourth and six.
And be able to come up with a sack. Would not shock me at all to see
two tight ends come in for KU. Be aggressive later in the game. The offense that takes the field. Oh, my bad. Sorry, bro. Well, I hope everything gets better now. It looks like they're gonna blitz. Oh, Meyer! There he goes! DJ Meyer gets it done! So many yards to come up with. But when you're behind, sometimes you have to take risks to get back into a ball game. I appreciate it, Ems. Yeah. I kind of stream on both, so. But welcome in, bro. Yeah, there's more people that chat here than they do on the old Twitter machine. Wait, Twitch machine.
Alright. I think the defense right now is just sitting back on their heels. They're allowing the offense to kind of dictate things.
Dortch just runs over people. The defense coordinator would tell you in the country, you have to be the one trying to dictate things to the offense. So check.
Change it up. Try something different. If it's not working, you can't continue to sit back on your heels.
Dabbing on him. Dabbing on him. Ball on the 49-yard line. 9 completions for 350 yards. There's Mac. What are you going, Mac? Where are you going? Put yourself in this spin cycle. Yeah, man. This Adams. I tell you what, bro. This is the. I mean. You're 10 of this dynasty. You're 10. I got like 3 others that I play offline. You know? So many. So fun. All right, JD Ray. Ooh! Got absolutely annihilated. Absolutely crushed. Air Raid, you still in here, bro? Yeah, isn't that funny? Third down and they need to get it down to the third. Darian's just balling out. He's like, Coach, let me throw the ball more. Less than a minute to go. Oh, great. Great blocking there. Third and 10. Fourth and 6th. Should we bring out the big kicker? Let him stretch his leg out a little bit. See if we can get it there. Let's do it. 62 yards. Oh, he didn't got the leg. Yeah, it's the J Kit sliders on off of Operation Sports. That's what we use here. He's actually subs to my channel, which blew my mind. He was in here earlier on my NCAA basketball stream I was doing, and that looked like a pretty good move as they called. He asked me what my sliders were for NCAA basketball 10, and I was like, wait a second, is this the J Kit that does the sliders on Operation Sports? He's like, in the digital flesh. And I was like, bro, you saved the game for me. Oh, we're going for it. Hell yeah.
He's on the run.
He's got him. He's got him. Westbrook mosses him to win the game. To freaking, let's go. For Hundo. Oh. What a fourth quarter. What a fourth quarter. That was amazing.
The Buffaloes know that they have to enjoy this guy while they've got him, because somewhere down the line he's going to be at the next level.
Operation Dr. 27. Oh, that's your name there. My name's what I was in college. Look at that. 10 completions for 400 yards. That's not how I roll in this game, man. I usually do option straight out of the I formation or wishbone, but I said screw it. I'm gonna let it go the second for the fourth quarter, and we exploded. Just mossed him. Westbrook went up and got it. That was fun. Damn, it's already 12:42? Shit. That's good, baby. We'll come back next year, and we'll do the same damn thing to them, too. Team stats, Colorado did not run the ball well today. They threw the hell out of it, though. I want to know what Hagen's 429 rating. That's ridiculous. The receivers got loose today, folks. Rodgers, 2 touchdown or 1 touchdown, an 86-yard touchdown catch. That's ridiculous. McDaniel, he got crazy. All right, so we'll exit out of this thing. We'll do a little review of the top 25 and see if we moved up in the top 10. You know what's funny is that game, I was up in that game 17-0, and they came back and made it 17-13, and then it was back and forth, and in the fourth quarter, I blew up on them. Michigan won. Any other teams rated there? Nope. All right. Did we get in the top 10? Adams, I don't know if you can go to my YouTube channel and look at the other games that in this series. I put them all on a Colorado playlist. And you can go back and watch when I played at Air Force. That was nothing but air raid there. But Colorado, man, the two losses we had this year, absolute gut checks. Oh, we got a bye. Double advance. Let's go. All right, I got to pee. I'll be right back. More advances. Let's go. We got commits, boys. Do we move up? 38th. Wow. What a letdown for a class. Let's take a look at who wants to visit. Marlon wants to come in. Colorado or Oklahoma. Let's go. Five star. That'll be nice for the program. Trey Jenkins is a must get. Oh, Skinner's coming to our school. Marlon. Jarrell. Damn it. He's at Colorado, Adams. He's at Colorado, boy. You know what I mean? I mossed that dude in the end zone. Alright, so we're up to number 9. Let's take a look at the top 25 real quick. Our top 25.
Hi. I'm matching the dark. I'm on my match in 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 the dark.
So the top 25 here. Here it is. Notre Dame undefeated, 9-0, rolling through their schedule. They got Michigan number 15 next. Texas is number 2, a team we absolutely decimated. Kansas State is up to number 3. Are you kidding me? Kansas State is number 3. Ohio State is 4th. Florida State 5th. Kentucky loses and drops down to number 6 only. Temple, Air Force, and Colorado. There's Clemson there at number 10. North Carolina State, 11th. Auburn, Ole Miss, Arkansas, Michigan, Nebraska, LSU, North Carolina, Virginia Tech, A&M, Eastern Michigan at 7-1, and Minnesota and Florida Atlantic get dropped. Wow. There's USC. Oklahoma falls to 5-3. Let's take a look at the COA media poll real quick. Colorado not even in the top 10. Colorado 14th. What a wild discrepancy that is. All right, so let's take a look at the conference standings real quick, and then we'll do scores before we advance it. So there it is, Kansas State. They still have quite a few games left in conference. They got to play still. Who they got? Nebraska, Iowa State, Kansas, and Oklahoma. Wow. Their one loss is a 1-point loss to Penn State. Nebraska, they get K-State next. Ooh, doggy. There we go. The Big Ten West or East. That's Michigan and Notre. That's for the conference lead right there. All right, so let's do the top 25 scores and see who wins and what. And we'll move on. Big games, though. That's not what I want. This is what I want. Top 25 action. Here it is. Kentucky hosts Vanderbilt. Here it is. Kentucky wins in overtime. They survived the upset of Vanderbilt. Vanderbilt falls to 5-6 on the year. Top 5 matchup here. Temple undefeated, hosting Florida Atlantic, who just lost last week. Can Florida Atlantic do it? They sure do. Temple's gone, which is going to open up the hole for Colorado more. Michigan and Notre Dame, two storied programs. Here in South Bend, Michigan travels down from Ann Arbor. Can they get it done versus the talented Notre Dame Fighting Irish? They aren't even close. The Notre Dame Fighting Irish continue on their march for back-to-back national championships. 10-0. Illinois, Eastern Michigan, don't really. We'll see. Here we go. Eastern Michigan shuts out Illinois. They move to 8-1. Ohio State, 4th in the country. They got to go to Kinnick, where it's so hard to play. Is Kinnick magic going to go on? No, Ohio State survives. The furious rally by the Hawkeyes late is not enough. Cincinnati and North Carolina State. North Carolina State, number 11 in the country, sitting at 6-2, hosting 4-4 Cincinnati, and they drub them 51-28. They move to 7-2, 4-2 in the conference. Washington goes to Air Force. Air Force has owned this series. Do the Huskies get it done? They do not. Air Force pounds them 38-14. And they move to 9-1. SMU at Texas. Texas, one loss in the year was to Colorado. They got drubbed by Colorado. And Texas does it again, 42-10. They own that one. Nebraska and Kansas State. Can the Huskers ruin the Wildcats season? Yep, 45-28 Nebraska causes chaos in the Big 8 side of the Super Big 10. it is a glitch. Illinois won. Oh wow, yeah, good eye. 28-9. Huh. Hope that didn't screw anything up. Clemson hosts the Hurricanes. The Tigers get it done, 28-13. Oklahoma and Iowa State. This is a big one. Oklahoma's 3-2 in the conference. Iowa State's 3-2. That's a log jam. Whoever wins this is going to still be there. And it's Iowa State. Are you kidding me? 43-35. That's hilarious. Wow. Iowa State is in a lead for the conference championship. Tied with a bunch of teams. Minnesota continues. The Fighting Flex win 28-13 over Penn State. North Carolina 7-1. Pittsburgh 5-3. Who's going to get it done? Narduzzi's crew. Look at that. 37-35. Georgia and Auburn. Auburn 7-1 in the year. One loss. Can they prevent a second? They cannot. In overtime, the Dogs come into Jordan-Hare and get it done. Houston heading to College Station. A&M's 5-3 on the year, 4-2 in the conference, and A&M rolls the Cougs 52-31. Virginia Tech and Duke. Virginia Tech 6-2 on the year, Duke 4-4, and Duke goes to 5-4. They're one win away from bowl eligibility. And that's it. What was the game of the week? Well, it was Michigan and had to be Michigan and Notre Dame. Is the game of the week not a game in the top 25 rated? Come on, game. Where's it at? Where's the star? Where'd game day? There it is. Alabama, Mississippi State. They're not even rated? What is that? That is wild. All right, so we're not playing this week, so we get to send this thing ahead. Let's take a look at the conference standings because that got wild. Look at this. Look at this. Kansas State, Colorado, Nebraska, all at 4-2. Iowa State at 4-2. This is going to get crazy. It's Oklahoma week. Oh, boy. We haven't beat Oklahoma in 3 years. Where'd we go to? We had to move up. Maybe not. I don't know. I'm hoping we're sitting about seventh.
So you a big Badger fan there, Adams?
I wish they would have won because it would have been ranked and would have gave me more bonus points for recruits. But Matt Skinner commits. He's in. Trey Jenkins wants to come to a visit. Let's do it this week, boys. Seventh. Oh, we're climbing back in this thing. People recognizing the talent. Creeping up those standings, too. Where are we? 27th. Late push here. Notre Dame's probably number. Yep, Notre Dame. Jesus, they got a lock on this thing. Nice. There we go. Another instant commit. Beautiful. From Selma, Alabama, 74 overall. We're loading the linebacker room. All right. Let's take a look here at the conference standings. Where's it at? Colorado's atop, but Nebraska holds the tiebreaker. Kansas State holds the tiebreaker. Ugh. Notre Dame's in cruise control. They got that thing cinched up. Iowa State 4-2. Then it's Oklahoma. So Oklahoma's fighting for their life in the division. Missouri's out of it. Oklahoma State's out of it. Kansas, thanks for playing. Let's take a look at the Heisman standings. Mac Ryan still leading. The sophomore having a great year. Award semifinals. Let's see where we're at here. This is where we see if DJ Myers on anything. Oh, Mac Ryan in Cleveland. Durbin, Meyer, Hudson. Defensive freak shows. Nagurski, Durbin's over Meyer. The Doak. Man, that center, he's so good. All right, Davis. Durbin, Meyer, competing. They each have 54 tackles. Thorpe. There we go, Hudson. The Groza Award. That's the best kicker. That's crap that we're not on that list. Punter. Yes, sir. Dude's just kicking bombs. It's a damn shame Roquan's not on there. All right. Has Air Force lost at home yet? 46 in a row. Wow. Where's our stadium? 23rd. Oh, Mac Ryan's gonna walk it, bro. All right, so we're 7th. Oh, we gotta check the polls. Kentucky gets Air Force this week? Woo, baby. At Air Force, the 46 game win streak on the line. Notre Dame goes to Iowa. Ohio State gets Minnesota. Florida State gets Clemson. Oh boy. Let's do some simming. Top 25 action, here it comes. BYU and Auburn. Auburn hosting the Mormons. Auburn gets it done. Eastern Michigan still won that game. They win another one. 9-1. Southern Miss makes an appearance in the top 25. Hosting Louisiana Tech. They'll stay in the top 25. They win 31-28. Florida Atlantic and Troy. Florida Atlantic up to 17th. One loss on the year. And they stay at one loss. They go to 9-1. A&M and TCU. A&M 6-3. A&M is going to go to 7-3. These games don't matter yet until Michigan and Wisconsin. Wisconsin 2-7. Just absolute garbage. They give Michigan all they can, but they can't get it done in overtime. Michigan rolls to 7-3 on the year. Arkansas and Mississippi State. Arkansas up to number 14, 7-2 in the country or in the conference. And Mississippi State can't get it done. They fall to 6-5, still bowl eligible. Clemson at Florida State, a big game here in the SEC East. And Florida State gets it done. They go to 8-2, 6-1 in the conference, and Clemson falls to 8-2, 6-1. Well, that's a big game. Nebraska, Kansas. Kansas, 1-5. Can they give Nebraska anything? I don't think they can. They can't. 42-21. Nebraska continues on 5-2, 8-2 overall. Iowa at Notre Dame. Can the boys from Iowa City hang with the Fighting Irish? Not even close. 38-6. Ole Miss and LSU. Ole Miss, number 12 in the country, 6-3. They got to go to Death Valley. They come away. All right, see you, buddy. Thanks, bro. We'll be back tomorrow. Kentucky, here it is, 46 in a row on the line. Does it end tonight? No, they continue it, 47 in a row. Iowa State and Minnesota, or Ohio State and Minnesota, come on, Fighting Flex. Nope, Ohio State continues. Boston College. Knock these guys out. Damn it. Temple. Yes, Temple continues. They're 9-1. Texas. Can we have an upset? Please, North Texas. No. 38-3. Kansas State. Can they beat Iowa State? They call it Farmageddon here in the Midwest. They don't. Kansas State continues. They're 9-8-2. 5-2 overall. North Carolina. Carolina goes down. All right. So that does it. That's where we're at, boys. What a wild season this is going to be at the end. We'll save this thing. Appreciate y'all stopping in tonight. 2.5 hours. 2 games. A little recruiting. A little simulation of the top 25. Always good time. We had some new subs tonight, man. We had J-Kit. He subbed. We had Adam sub. We're up to 156 now. Pretty soon we'll be at 200. And we had a donation tonight, man. Jay Kitts donated $3 to the fam. Appreciate that, brother. Appreciate it big time. All right, so that's going to be it for us. I hope you all have a good Sunday. Wait, what day is today? Today's Saturday, right?